Welcome back to another video. Today we are back in Andrew Legends. So as you can see, I am now a Tony Hunter and I have everything in the beginning. That is because I literally just ranked up. And let me quickly turn off cheating. Okay? So I make 1.13 million every click, basically. So I have all that. Now let's unlock a few. And then sell that. 98 bill. Okay. Okay. So now that I've maxed that out, let's just keep that inventory full. So I could sell when we get up, so I can upgrade a ton of stuff. But since we have billion jumps, we have to really be conservative with my jumps. But it's fine, we could do this. So I actually didn't check. Ooh, remove the codes. I passed this, okay. So they added a new island. So in this episode, since I already know I can't rank up because it's gonna take a long time to rank up, I'm gonna try my best to get to the next island and see if I can open some eggs. And see if I can get an eternal, maybe immortal from the egg. We'll see how much it costs. Hopefully it costs more than 10 million. Then it'll be better than the egg that was temporary. But yeah, I'm gonna cut. Oh shoot! Are you serious? Stupid glitch. But anyways, I'm gonna cut here and then I'm gonna cut back in whenever I get to the highest islands or get close. So yeah, see you in a little. Alright guys, so I'm finally back. So I've been grinding so hard. I also just found this spot. So if you're like right outside of it, right there, you are out of the save zone, but if you just clicked, you could do it. What I always do is I just go like this. I click and I have something on my space bar. So it just jumps like this. So I'm always in the save zone, but it basically auto sells. But yeah, so it's taking so hard to grind. I'm still not even done with the last islands, and then it goes to this island. I need 250 SI, which is basically, 100 of these backpacks, so it's really hard. So basically right now what I'm doing is, I'm just buying these so I could fill up really quickly, and then I'll just sit here, right here, and then I'll just keep selling it, but it's gonna take a long time to be able to do this. 15 SI for the next one. Oh my god. I don't even know how I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm not sure if I'll be able to do it today. I might just end up doing it off camera. Or I'll just like AFK it or something. But yeah, I doubt I'll be able to get it today, like in this video, because it's gonna take so long to run. Oh wait, I just realized it wasn't selling. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I wasn't close enough. I think it was actually 50, not 25. I just realized that. Yeah, I can. So next one's 24. What? This is gonna take so long. Literally 24 SI. So every click I get 0.355. So basically, I need 3 clicks. Every 3 seconds I could get 1 SI. So 250 SI times 3 is 750, and then divide that by 60. That would only take 12.5 minutes, actually, if I just grind like this to get up to to get up to 250 SI, and then after SI it's SP. Wait, it's not SI, it's SP. 250 SP. There's no way I'm getting ranking, because if it takes 12.5 minutes, basically I have to times that by 1,000. So 12.5 times 1,000 would end up being 12,500 minutes. Divide that by 60, that's 208 hours. So that would take like 10 days of straight grinding if I did like this. So I'm definitely gonna need to upgrade a lot more. Holy cow. I don't even know how I'm gonna do this. Like, what? How? So, what's this actually called? This is Shadow Legend. Then there's three more after that. So, these are actually forms in the blue. But, oh my god. And then there's still, what, like two more ranks after? Well, then there's this one, and I think there's two more, and then it says you maxed it out. So there's two more after this one, I believe. How do you get max rank? Oh my god. Once I catch up to max rank, though, I think I might actually be able to stay at max rank. So maybe, I'm not sure though. We'll have to see. Wait, can I buy a new sword yet? No, 32. I could get it right now. All right, perfect. It's 48. Oh my god. This is so hard. Hey. Do you have any evolved or eternal pets from this egg? I want to see if you could trade me them just so I could quickly so I could see how strong they are. And then I'll just give them back after. I think he might be AFK. He's just ignoring me. I'm not sure which one. But yeah. Ow. It hurt. But I have unlocked every island, as you can see here. And this is Thunderstorm. So this is what I am up to. Just to show that I really did get to the max island. Wow, there's a Dragon Mask. I think that actually is the last rank. Let's see if it says, actually. Actually, I don't think they have updated the ranks in the last update. I'm not sure though. Oh no, I sold. Actually, while I'm down here, I might as well just sell. And then I'm almost there. Perfect. Buy one more. I'm only getting one at a time. It's so hard to get new swords at this point. Okay, so I'm probably just going to go on this off camera or AFK, but I'm going to end here and I'll see you in the next one.